can't escape it again. Okay, we're coming back into the town. Now, at nighttime with the rain, there's just a little magic about the city. You might say, no way, it's just the city of Laguna. It's not Disneyland. There's no magic. But I'll show you, there's still magic here in the city of Laguna at night with rain. And I'll show you. Watch. Here's the Holiday Inn. Hopefully you can see that. Holiday Inn. There's Taco Bell across the street. Surf and paddle. Ralph's is back there. Alright, here we go. There's some rundown businesses. Some mannequins. Here's a little rundown place. Or at least it has the appearance of being rundown. There's some beach balls in the buy hand store. Some screen printing. Mystic arts. Different types of paintings. Tattoo shop. Some restaurants with neon lights. Chevron gas station. USA gasoline station. More shops, the hat box, there's the Big Fish Tavern again up there, some restaurants, you can see the lighting in the restaurants, looks pretty magical, so yeah, there's a lot of magic here in the city of Laguna, and I'll talk to you later, all right, bye.